Mondays.
Honey, it's snowing out. I think you have a snow day. Sorry, honey.
Bitch ass.
Elliot, I'm surprised you didn't cause any destruction to the school property on your way in.
That's because I'm
gay.
You know what, Brandon?
Yes, tit face?
You smell.
Like garlic bread?
No, like,
strawberries.
This episode sucks my shit. It's not even funny, and I'd rather play Ninja Gaiden on hard mode. With Keith. Boss, I'm late again.
Today's the start of the second marking period, and you know what that means, Bill Clinton?
Do I get to eat a pig?
No, Bill Clinton, you don't get to eat a pig.
Oh, poo. Back to the doobie.
Xavier, may I please hear your ridiculous excuse for-
Gee, now that you mention it, I just recall hacking the source engine to recreate the events of the Depression of the 1930s! It was simple, I just had to access the directory.
Wow, that sounds gayer than tits.
Tits aren't gay, noob.
Come on, focus, class. It's been one marking period and you're all flunking.
Shut up, Mr. Cool. Who asked you?
Brandon, you failed the first marking period.
LOL! Lollipops.
I just have an internet sex in Second Life.
More like no life.
You're all a bunch of faggots. Get out of my class.
My genitals itch.
Reminds me of my buddy Slim.
Slim?
As in like Slim Jim.
Elliot, you're not allowed to make jokes anymore. And you're not allowed to be gay. F!
Come on, Mr. Higg. Another F.
Crabs give me stiffies.
Just like potatoes. Ooh, tough kid over here. Thinks this shit don't stink.
Actually, it does kinda. Oh, how's this sound?
I'm sorry, I didn't quite catch that. Are you, like, making a declarative statement? Or is that, like, something gay? Like you!
How exactly am I gay?
Because you overuse the word every 5 seconds. Gay?
I like crabcore.
Dang it, where's that Slim?
Well's crab whore sounds like a bad porno.
It's when you get really down low and you strum a guitar at dick level, like this.
Not if your dick's on your face.
Vagina counts too.
Oh, okay.
My name rhymes with vagina. Excuse me for a second.
Oh, my jewels!
All you fangalos been doing this year are acting like little immature brats who make dangerously unfunny puns and jokes that not only do I find them not funny, but they also have to relate to something being gay or the male reproductive organ. Brandon!
Yeah.
So you know what that means, you little shits?
We go crabcore to some attack-attack.
Yeah? Well, attack-attack this! Double F!
F's are so overused, why not spice it up with a little G's?
I'll spice up your face with an F!
Okay, enough with the F's already. Like, take your medication or something.
Speaking of medication...
I knew it!
I sold it for 10 bananas!
Bananas!
Mow! Quiet, faggalas! For your rude behavior, we're going to take notes!
Oh, ha! I thought you said nose! I mean, like, who would take someone's nose? That's kinda gay.
And you're kinda bald!
So are you, Mr. Tittlesworth!
I have hair! See?
Nah, that's called balding.
You're bald! Jesus fucking Christ!
That's not nice to use God's name in vain.
Okay, back to the notes, or should I say, nose?
I was thinking notes, but okay.
Oh, I almost forgot! Today's the first day of the second-
Welcome to high school, bitch!
Yo, Dan, what the fuck?
Aw, shit, my bad, G. I thought you were one of them faggots over there.
Move your fat ass. I'm trying to get in the Miss People's room.
Wanna go kick some ass, Dan?
Bitch, going down.
Oh, shit's going down. Gotta get this shit on YouTube.
Yo, scuzzball.
Watch where you're going, you crazy black kid!
Yo, punch that fool, Dan!
My turn!
Yo, this is some legit footage, D!
Good afternoon, everyone. Please sit in your assigned seat.
Whoa. I thought you said that we could pick our own seat on the first day.
Times change. Elliot, sit down.
Ho ho! You just got told, Silliot!
Now, turn to page 96 in your chemistry textbook.
69!
What sauce?
Today we're going to talk about...
Boring! Elliot, wake me up when Miss Darpson does something cool.
Holy shit, look!
Today we're going to learn the basic fundamental entities of...
Elliot! You lied to me! Why? Why?
Where the hell am I?
New Jersey.
Shit. What for? All the cars in this town seem to be props anyway.
Prop? What's a prop?
A prop is an object used for movies
hold on
or plays that are...
To watch Nom and Jaden fall off a cliff.
I want to see, come on. Hey, asshole, I want to see.
I said
hey.
Cliff, not Yif. Go back to Second Light, fur fag.
That's not nice.
Go dick a sucker back. Hey guys, let's skip gym class and go eat some lunch.
I hate my life.
Why is that, ma'am?
Honey, I've been a whore since the Great Depression. I've been a slut since the Holocaust.
Sounds cool.
I've sucked George Washington's dick. How does that sound cool?
It's funny because you're mad.
Here's your potatoes. Smells like Jesus. You know, I suck Jesus's cock. You may have met a lot of people in your life, but you ain't ever met anyone like Elma. Shut up and eat your muff cabbage. Here's your spuds. Here's your potatoes.
Hey, Jimbo! You like fish sticks?
No!
Oh, okay.
Hey, Exame Tit! You like fish sticks?
Yeah, kinda.
You like to put fish sticks in your mouth?
I put them under my fingernails so they can keep warm.
Lawyer gay fish!
What are you doing here? You're supposed to be in the gymnasium!
Whatever. You look like Bruce Willis.
And you look like an ugly child!
So does my mom.
And creamed corn.
All of you, fail again!
Wait a minute. If we're supposed to be in your class, why aren't you in the gym?
I don't think he can compute logic, Elliot. He's malfunctioning. Run! Ha 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 ha! That was funny.
Do it again, I wasn't looking.
Finally! School has died! This is fucking amazing!
Well, at least we can enjoy Christmas break without any homework.
How can we just have a break? School day forever! That means I can pull all nighters again! Score!
Attention! I'm still alive!
So that means after the break, you're going back to school!
Oh yeah? How come we always interrupted Mr. Gay and Mr. Shillsworth when they were about to say something about the second marking period?
The start of the second marking period means you will start the junior year!
Really? 3 days of sophomore year? That's kinda... gay!
That's just tits! Anyway, I got some rehacking to finish. See you guys!
Gotta go sleep over Slim's house. Later, fellas.
I gotta go ruin more videos. Hello!
This town fucking sucks!
Well, Elliot, looks like another happy ending.
Somewhat.
Need a new Assassin's Creed for Christmas?
Yep.
Let's play some live when you get it.
You know, for once, you're actually alright.
LOL, JK, Assassin's Creed sucks! Have a shitty Christmas, Elliot!
There it is.
What the f-